in our educational system, we're so focused on achievement, you know, tests and scores. Think Equal believes that educating children's heads without educating their hearts is really a serious mistake and ultimately has dire consequences. When we educate our children holistically, teaching them to be in touch emotionally and practice a way to be responsible towards other human beings, within one generation, we're going to see a major shift towards understanding equality, practicing equality, peaceful coexistence. The cycle of violence will be interrupted. There'll be less pain and less loss and discrimination, and we'll start to respect people, and well, then we're having global citizens that will be respectful of women and respectful of other people and compassionate and kind and, of course, empathetic.